I still can't believe you went. What are you thinking? Going to that place? Wish you hadn't got yourself into this mess, but you did. You can't run forever. I know you were just trying to do right by me, so I need you to do what's right by us. Now, please, Kaz. I am so tired of fighting. I just want it to be over. I want you home. The girls want you home, but if you don't deal with this, then we are done for good. I love you. I won't wait forever. Suze.
Jesus, Suze.
Girls need you a Christmas card.
Fuck. Merry fucking Christmas.
Roy's finishing up breakfast if you want something.
I'll be there in a minute, Trots.
Aye, well, dinna wait too long or someone will be
halfway. Aye. All right. Sorry, girls.
All right, Kaz.
I'm all right. What are you doing up there?
Pipe's leaking. If it's not one thing, it's the other. See this whole rig? It's a pile of shite. It's falling apart. And we've only just started drilling. Fucking Cadal. And fucking Rennick cutting corners.
Aye.
Speaking of, you are in the shite, wee man. Rennick got a letter this morning from the mainland and he's been up to high dough ever since. Heard he's gunning for you.
Well, that's just brilliant.
Christ, I need a smoke. Can I find my lighter anywhere?
Take mine. I don't need it anymore, honestly.
You're a fucking lifesaver.
I'm going to get breakfast.
All right. I'll see you for darts tonight. We'll put a wee picture of Rennick up on the board for you.
Sounds like a plan. See ya. Right, Roy.
Kaz, me old mucker.
I do.
McClary! To my office. That means now, not as soon as you're ready. Now!
Ah, the sweet sound of Davy Rennick.
You think it's the police?
Can't be surprised, Kaz. You hear from Suze?
She's talking about divorce.
Oh, I'm sorry, Kaz. She'll come around.
Not if I get the jail, she won't.
Well, maybe you could have considered that while you were battering Billy Chamberlain's head in.
Cunt slagged off Susie, had it coming.
And there he is. Floats like a butterfly, stings like a bee, and swears like the devil himself. Listen, mate, even if it is the police, maybe it's best to just go back and face it, yeah?
Ach, I don't know, Roy. I'm fucking scun up with the whole thing.
The Lord loves you, mate, no matter what. And I'm pretty sure Seuss does too.
That's all clear for you now, Roy.
Lovely job, thanks, Dobby.
Oh, Trot says he's left your insulin in your cabin.
Oh, bless his little communist socks. Muchly appreciated. Ta. Remember, life is like football. It's not over.
Until the final whistle. Aye. You're a Barnsley fan, so you're pretty much fucked from the off, right?
Oh, I will see you hand for that, McCleary. Off you trot, lad, before his nibs blows a gasket.
Boys.
No bad, Kaz. Raft's here's a bit shaky, though. Going to be the lad's first solo dive this morning.
Is that right? Ah, you'll be all right, pal. Especially with the big man here looking out for you.
Have you done it before?
Christ, no. I'll stick to the lecky, thanks. No great in tight spaces, and it's blowing a gale out there.
Really filling the lad with confidence there, Kaz.
Ah, sorry, wee man. Don't worry about it. Brody's got home sweet home. See what the score is.
All right to get by, pal.
It's all right. You have to go around, Kaz.
Up in this here all by myself. No, we're all right. Cheers, though.
Fair enough.
You want to transfer here, McCleary? You give me less lip.
No, he loves it.
McCleary, my office. Don't make me ask again.
In a better mood today, is he?
He'll be all right, Kaz. You get used to it. We all get turned.
Try not to punch him.
No promises.
A cargo hoist will crush you if you get close.
McCleary!
Jesus
be. Give me a heart attack.
Oh, sorry, mate. Can I ask a wee favour?
What do you need, Scoop?
Oh, could you do me a quick fix on the crew lift fuse box while you're down there?
Aye, no bother.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, mate. And don't let the big man get you down, all right?
Thanks, pal.
Mr. McClary, so glad you could join me, and sorry to have got you out of bed. Shut the door and have a seat.
No, I'm fine, Stanley.
Sit your ass in that chair, you fucking liability.
But
I run a tight ship. Do you understand me? A tight ship.
Technically, it's not a ship.
Shut your gob, you Ned prick! I am sick, sick to fucking bookin' of you wee gobshites messing with my operation. That chef might be a mate of yours, but he does not run things around here. I do. Do you understand me?
All right, why don't you just get on with it?
Don't you answer me back!
You might be the height of shite on shore, McClary, but out here, I am the fucking king. Do you understand me? You bring the police to my door, to my rig.
I can sort this, right? I just need time.
Shut it, you clatty gobshite. I've got here's a mama who can make a more positive contribution to this operation than you.
Shut it! I'm in a meeting.
What?
Fuck's sake, Gibbo, I don't care. We're on a schedule. It's a fucking drill. You've got a fucking drill, so drill through it. Yeah, well, Roper's a whiny old fud. He's got a problem with everything. I don't care if it feels off. Just fucking do it, or I'll come down here myself.
Is that trouble with the missus?
You're fired. You hear me? Fired.
Come on, man. It's only a wee bit of trouble with the polis. I'm good with the lecky. I keep things running. You said it yourself.
Out! Get off my rig!
Christ, but you're a right pair. Two bars and a ball bag.
Now listen, Pat. I promise I'll take care of him. I had a word with our Kieran, you remember him? He knows Billy Chamberlain from way back. Owes me a favour. Reckon you can sweeten Billy up a bit. Come on. Have I ever let you down?
Right, you lost the cake at the wedding.
Now then, that wasn't my fault.
You left it on a bench at Argyle Street.
Aye, well, that bloated, you didn't even remember baking the cunt.
Oh, my children, that was before the light of the Lord came to me.
Here we fucking go.
And you, Mr. McCleary, you can fuss and cuss all you like. But perhaps if you went to the Saracens a little less and the Tabernacle a little more, then perhaps you'd not be in this pickle, eh?
Don't look at me. You're the one who decided to spend the next 4 months trapped on a rig with this bampot.
Susan, I promise you, we will get this straightened out.
I will. You'd better.
Guys! Christ! He's gone cold! Shit! Guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move! Fuck!
Cass!
I think he's deep!
We've got you, man, alright? We've got you! He's breathing, thank Christ! Cass, come on!
Wake up, Cass! Why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me?
Is he gonna die, Brody?
Cass?
Killing me, but... Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. I couldn't find Gregor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Cass.
Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. Oh, no. Raph's is still in there. Why aren't these working? Cass, I need you to help me. Cass!
What? Right, aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raise the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Raphs, it's all right, we're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal. No, Kaz, you have to release the brake first. It's on the floor below you. Something. An air pocket or gas explosion, nobody knows. But whatever it was big. You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out Mayor. Like if the bear is even safe now.
What's wrong with Raphs?
I don't know, all right? Decompression shouldn't be this bad. Oh, I shouldn't have let him go down there. I said I'd look after him. I'm here, Raphs. It's Brody. I'm going to get you out.
Is there anything Mayor I can do?
No, I'll get him. We need to know what's going on up top. You'll need to go through engineering. The way up is blocked from here.
Where's engineering for here? I've never been doing this end before.
The only way you'll get there is to go under the rig. Should be a clearer path down there.
All right. I'll head down now.
Right!
Can't get this one open. No chance.
Here.
Jesus, you all right? You look like you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibble, he's making that racket.
You should be able to find him, help him.
No, I wouldn't recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's not all right. After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just, I don't know, he freaked out, went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here, as in out here with me?
Aye. That's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I just got here. Where are you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet like.
Go all the way up there? Jesus. And what about Gibble?
Stay the fuck away from him. You're listening to me. He's no right, Kaz.
I'm not arguing.
Kaz! Be fucking careful, eh?
You know. Jesus. Is anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say something! Through accommodation, it's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor! Fucking thanks, Lord. You in there?
Trots?
Get it off me!
Trots, is that you?
Get off me!
I can't hear you, man. Open the door.
Oh, my head is splitting!
Trots, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up with you, man? Are you hurt? Jesus. Jesus, Trots! Trots! Hello?
Bloody hellfire! Get in, quick!
Thank God you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trots, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I do, I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
Well, without Rennick say so.
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
Aye, we're going to need them.
Gaz, You won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you,
Pat. I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you've got all the food in here for a start. Listen, get your your man upstairs on the case. And I'll see you soon, right? Dangerous out there. I can't get this one open. No chance.
Anybody in here?
Increasing severe gale 9 or storm 10 for a time in southeast. Rough or very rough. Occasional rain. Good. Occasionally poor. Thames, Dover. Southwest 7.
No way through.
Nine. Occasionally storm 10. Rough or very rough. Rain, showers later. Good. Occasionally poor. White, Portland, Plymouth. Southwesterly 6 to gale 8.
Christ. Where am I going to get down there? Joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is. Nah, that's not it. Halfway out of here. One more. One more. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this.
Renick, it's me, Kaz.
McClary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboats?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Renick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McClary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad. Bring anyone else you can find too. And whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door, the railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
You see, Renick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McClary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on yourself, you old... Fight. Fucking cheap bastard.
What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Someone's having a turn. Oh, no!
Ennis! Ennis! Stuff is taking over. Christ. Thank you.
You all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Renick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Kaz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks up.
Mate, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece. I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is. I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
All personnel, this is an evacuation order. Okay, that wasn't clear enough the first time. That means get to the helipad now. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
Bastard thinks he can fucking leave us.
No, no, no!
Kaz.
Jesus, Ennis. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
Christ! I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Ennis. It's not me to do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. We'll see you there. But, hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
Then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Please! I can hear your heartbeat! After each other, hey! Thank you.
Oh, Christ.
Where are you going? I need to help!
Out.
No. Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in that creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Cass.
Thank you.
Speaker!
Get them!
Like hell we should!
You shot them!
They're gone!
Get a move on!
RJ! Renick!
We have to give them more time! You told them to come!
What I told them is that we are leaving! And we are leaving! Now!
Kent, better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
Someone's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the legging.
Terrace houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. Just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scummer, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me.
Oh, no, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. In my mind. No fucking why. Region. Hello?
Kaz, it's Brody.
Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking Kidal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Then it's what, McCleary? Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello?
Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generators failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking Gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies. Right. Brody. Shite!